How to choose a perfect PhD topic. PhD is an acronym for Doctor of Philosophy. In terms of academics, it is considered the highest level of educational degree after master's in a subject area and is recognized worldwide. PhD as such has no fixed curriculum or set pattern of studies. Here one has to design the entire curriculum by oneself. Right from choosing the lab, subject area, the topic for PhD, setting objectives, designing experiments, validating them, analyzing the results, writing reports and articles to present the findings to the scientific fraternity and defend it. But the most crucial part of the PhD is topic selection. And in this video, we are going to discuss that. Stay tuned. A research topic can be in the field of fundamental studies or in the application. It entirely depends on the interest and temperament of a candidate. Only interest with no groundwork could be fatal for PhD career. Hence, it is important to develop a strategy and work on it diligently while choosing a PhD topic. The following steps might help a candidate to identify the appropriate topic. First, take time to decide. First, a candidate should devote ample amount of time in contemplating the decision of pursuing PhD. Explore all options and then only proceed ahead. It is advisable to never rush into a PhD. Second, strike a balance between passion and practicality. Choosing a topic in the area of interest is essential specifically when one is supposed to work on it for a long term and can define your future. So, better than blindly following someone or allowing others to make a choice for you, one must be proactive in this matter. Also, the topic should not only be of one's interest, even should be practical. Third, background research. After identifying the area of interest, the next step is to look for an existing knowledge or technological gap in the area or an existing problem which hasn't been addressed so far. This step is known as defining PhD problem. This requires a lot of background research in the area of interest. Fourth, flexible. At the initial stages, it is better to be flexible and try to consider several ideas. Fixing one topic may not be very wise, as in most of the cases. As research progresses, it's often bound to have deviation in the research problem. Hence, one needs to be flexible. Fifth, feasibility. Checking the feasibility of the selected topic is again essential. Taking up a big, impractical, and overambitious topic may end up badly. Pursuing a regular PhD is full-time, long-time commitment and requires planning, determination, creativity, flexibility, diligence, practicality, and positive spirit. Choosing the PhD topic is the most essential step, which needs a lot of groundwork and planning. The topic needs to be original and of practical importance, with the potential to solve a knowledge gap or generate a solution to impending problems. Hope this video will help all PhD degree aspirants. You can read more about this in detail via the link given in the description below. Until then, stay safe, stay at home, and keep learning.